see what Miami did to start the day and what they've done their last two touches with the football. Angelo Cabrera from the 5-yard line for Bethune-Cookman. Wrapped up right at the 20. Tambu Fentress with a big stop for a great coverage from Miami.